Hi, my name is Adam Traum. I'm really excited to be bringing you this series of lessons on mandolin for guitar players. I'm going to be approaching this from a guitar player's brain, and I hope you guitar players out there who have some interest in playing the mandolin will get something out of this. If you don't play guitar and you just want to pick up a few tips and get a little repertoire, I hope you'll take this lesson too. We'll see you online.